This is Dr. Richard Anderson, your essential dentist. Today, we're gonna go over how I do a crown, a same day crown, and can do it in under an hour. Today, we're gonna do three different crowns on the same patient in within 2 hours. So what I'm gonna be going over here for you today is the entire procedure, start to finish, of three different crowns that we're gonna be doing. This patient had a lot of decay on each one of these teeth and a crown that was done poorly by another dentist and it had decay underneath it. So we removed the decay and then produced a crown for them on the same visit. What I'm gonna be doing here is I'm gonna be doing these digital scans to be able to produce the restoration. So these little pictures here, these little videos that I'm showing you are of me scanning the tooth structure after the preparation of both of these teeth. I've removed the decay. The decay was very close to the pulp or where the nerve is at, but we did not penetrate into the nerve. So what we do in our office, we do something really special. We use ozone. This ozone reduces inflammation, kills bacteria and other things that can cause problems. And this can actually rejuvenate the pulp or the inside portion of the tooth. So we used ozone on each one of these teeth because they were very close to the nerve, preventing a root canal in the future. Then we removed, verified and made sure that all the decay was gone. Then we did these scans here. These scans are so wonderful. You can be able to prepare the tooth, scan, and then make the crown in the same day. It's really a great service for a patient that has a busy schedule or does not have enough time and does not want to have the discomfort of having a temporary. So you can see these preparations here that I've done on these teeth, which are a lot of the tooth structures missing. So what we're doing is a partial crown. Partial crowns are saving the natural healthy tooth structure that's left. It's a very conservative way of restoring a tooth. A traditional crown prep, which I did one of those on the lower jaw, this is where you're grinding down a whole lot of the tooth structure and capping or putting a dental material over the whole tooth itself to give it strength and bind it together. But if we can be conservative and do a partial crown, that is even better because we're keeping as much of the tooth structure as we possibly can. So after we did our scans of the prepared tooth surfaces, I took this software, marked where the margin is at on the tooth so you can distinguish between where the tooth structure starts and the restoration starts. Then I did a custom design of the tooth to make sure that the contacts in between the teeth were absolutely perfect, snapping floss so food doesn't get stuck down in there. I designed the chewing surface so it has true anatomy, true to form, just like your natural tooth structure does. And then we send that information directly to our milling unit where the crown is cut out of a solid block of porcelain of my choice that matches the tooth structure exactly. So these crowns were milled in our machine and the ones on the top, the partial crowns, were actually polished and they naturally blend in with the tooth structure that they're surrounding. You can't even see where they're at. It just blends perfectly together with the tooth structure. The crown that I did on the bottom, which was a complete crown or a total crown that covers the whole top of the tooth, I used a special material and then I did a custom stain and glaze to make it look and match exactly like the teeth that are in the quadrant. I do this all the time to make sure that the teeth are both functional but also look beautiful. I want to make sure that the patient has the highest quality aesthetics as well as the best material and being conservative in my preparations. I love using the Cerec machine. It's a wonderful way to get a same day crown. Thank you. I'm hoping that you liked this presentation today. I love doing this type of dentistry and sharing it with people so they can see what's possible in the world of dentistry today, especially at our office at The Essential Dentist. If you like this stuff, give us some comments down in the section below to let us know if you want to see a different procedure or if there's something that's really interesting. And I do this stuff all the time. So let's find out what you want to see. Like it and subscribe and share with your friends and come visit us. We'd love to have you in our office where you receive high quality care with a holistic twist on everything as well. Come to our office, The Essential Dentist.